And the pitch on the way to Blazer. Swung on. Line drive. Left field base hit. So here comes Lopez. Here comes Carrasco around Lopez.
And Eric Anthony's throw is cut off. And what do you believe it? The Braves have taken the lead 5-4.
Ah, but this is the Mariners broadcast. They came up at the bottom of the ninth, trailing by a run. Edgar Martinez aboard. Ken Griffey Jr. at bat.
Here comes the 0-1 pitch on the way to Jr. Swung on. Deep to right field, and he's the 5-5.
By the way, Randy Johnson struck out 17 tonight, breaking Bob Gibson's series record of 38 strikeouts.